Ué! That's the thing that makes the light go blue. It was right there!
I don't know what screen to play. I don't know which screen to use, so it's going to be painful for me.
Nicola likes paint.
Atom Smasher.
It's been a long day. Be careful, they said.
The criminal genius is so evil that he would blow up his own island and particle accelerator rather than be brought to justice.
My man's is crazy. Thanks, bro. Bruh, this guy is like crazy. Oh my god, I should have specified the gun I wanted. Even the game's like, ugh. Carlos again.
Wake up, Mr. Tipper. It seems you're my guest once again.
I don't think much of the hospitality.
You never take your death seriously enough.
I thought this had your stench all over it, Kalos.
I'm pleased you still have your sense of smell, Mr. Tipper.
Let's cut to the chase. Just give me the crystals. And maybe I'll go easy on you.
You are in no position to bargain. They will be staying with me.
Has anyone ever told you you have a screw loose?
Yes, but in 2 minutes I will still be in one piece. Unlike yourself. Goodbye.
Yes.
Hey, look, we can work this out. Hey, can we talk about this? No.
This guy's voice actually. You prefer Harry and Tessa? No work, Harry, man. He sounds more high.
Hope you still got the guarantee, Kalos.
I think the most irrelevant ammo is pistol. You can go crazy with that one if you need to. But as long as you aim for the head, you won't burn that much as it is.
How do you kill what is dead?
How do you kill what's dead?
Shoot from the hip and aim for the head. Look at that boy. You run like you're a man on a mission, Harry. Fuck my life. I lined up with his shoulder. God damn it. Apologies. For the delay.
What are you looking at? That's what I thought.
I hate the rumbling as well, it puts your aim off. You need to punch yours first, I think.
We need to also keep Kalos alive until we flip the switches. Are they missions at the start? Activate the reactor. Okay, yeah, the reactor are the...
Mm-hmm.
Let's do the reactor after, like, all of this.
No way.
He's gonna be stunned, so be ready for him to, like...
So yeah, just punch him.
I'll take care of that bomb for you.
I'm just gonna punch him as well.
Shimmy around and like run behind him if you can and punch him. I didn't get shot, did you?
Nope.
Good. Hey, wait for him. He takes his fucking time.
The dead Peabody, get up.
I'll take care of that bomb for you.
Nice save. But they've been alerted. Actually, that's a decent place to line up. You can shoot the barrel if you're desperate.
I'm not fucking desperate. He's come for you. There's another guy there.
Yep.
I don't know why you could have shot him!
You ran in my way.
Do I look like I'm in your way?
You're ahead of me now.
He shot me when I got there. Reflexes, son. Reflexes. What the fuck is wrong with you? Should we just do that?
What?
Or what happened then? Instead of...
Once you have the attention of one, you have the attention of the rest. But where you can minimize the risk of you getting hurt, obviously apply that, so...
I'll just wait for that guy to show up again.
I will settle for above half. Here they come, back up.
Fucking are you alright with her? Ah!
You're loaded.
Yeah, stay back.
Headshots, okay?
Stay back.
What's your health saying?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good.
It's here where we lose our health, to be fair.
Wait. Wait for me to pick those up.
Bomb detonation in T-minus 2 minutes.
He's coming.
I know, but they're gonna disappear.
They won't. Actually, yeah, check. Sorry. Oh. I guess good idea.
I'll take care of that bomb.
Cut out the other guy before he dies.
I let him die, who cares? Defuse the bomb myself. I'm loaded, mate. How did you get this?
I'll take care of that bomb for you.
Fuck!
Are there two scientists in case one of them dies by the fire? Because it is minimized casualties.
Some of them don't put out the...
I'll take care of that bomb for you.
Oh,
Get out of the way.
In T minus 1 minute.
Ooh, headshot. I have no ammo.
This is the sniper dude. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Where's our ammo going?
I'll take care of that bomb while I'm
you stand back.
Come take the ammo. Chat. You got no ammo.
Bomb detonation in T minus 2 minutes.
Behind you. Yeah, is it done?
No, I don't know.
I punch your fire extinguisher.
Yes. Yeah.
What?
I wasn't even up to it. Look where I died and look where the fucking died.
Bomb detonation in T minus 1 minute.
Do you think I can do it from here?
Try. Get those bombs.
I need to fight my way to that armor, otherwise I'm dead. Because the snipers up top are gonna see me.
Minus 30 seconds.
Adrenaline.
Bomb detonation in T minus 20 seconds. bomb detonation in T minus 10 seconds.
People need to fucking.
I'll take care of that bomb.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh! Peabody felt that explosion.
Yeah, he was right in the face of it. Checkpoint.
Yeah.
Put him out.
I'll take care of that bomb.
He was about to walk back into the thing.
You have to walk forwards into it.
I'm barely touching it, I swear. Bomb that.
No. The grenades do nothing on them. It's annoying. There's no consistency to it. I almost put that on your face, I just want you to know. You take the other side.
I thought you were on that side. Alright, I died here last time, but bear in mind.
Don't get close to the fire. He drops a sniper rifle if you want. Spread out, give him multiple targets.
You run for that armor, you draw a sniper dude.
Just cover me.
Careful.
Bomb detonation in T minus 1 minute.
Yes. Yeah, someone. Did you bomb?
Yeah.
someone
that guy up top saw you because you got, I think you went in front and so you started shooting me, he aimed a bomb at me but it hit you.
Fuck, that fucking bomb threw me off. Stupid doctor.
And then he just walked past me, but I'm trying to help you.
The AI is so ignorant.
Watch out. Aiming at you, and then. Yeah, when we open that gate, just step back because he's aiming at you. Is he not on fire
The guy behind the box is still alive. The guy's firing at me. Yeah, he's dead. He made the death noise.
He made the death noise.
Relax.
Freaking relax. Go, Ammo, go! Go, Ammo! The plan. Were they shooting before the thing was open?
Bomb,
yeah, that's totally gonna kill us.
So the guy up top has a rifle, basically.
Yeah, I'll get the guys up top because I have no health.
Alright, rush to the corner. Keep firing, he's not dead yet.
Go, Ammo, go! Alright, stay there. We have enough time. I want to get rid of this because he threw a bomb at you last time.
Oh, wait, they're firing at you.
What happened there?
Fuck. The henchman was at a bomb.
Oh! Wait, where is the bomb?
The bomb was where that henchman was.
Maybe don't throw a bomb there then.
I had to shoot him.
God damn it. I'll take care of that bomb for you. I swear, if he walked into him and said anything,
stop shooting me.
It wasn't me.
Who the fuck shot me?
You said.
Fuckers.
I didn't shoot him.
The guy below is still alive. The guy at top is still alive.
I just keep pegging it.
More guys. The turret. Hold back if you have to.
Okay.
Is someone firing at you?
No. I heard that.
I was gonna say, if I get one shot by anything. They're getting some pretty annoying shots at me.
I'm alright.
Alright, stay back. They don't see me kill the first guy, so hold back. Basically, don't attack them until they see me, alright? Watch. Hasn't seen me yet.
Bomb detonation in T-minus 1 minute.
Yeah, do it.
No, is it blue or red?
Bomb detonation in T minus 30 seconds.
Hello, Peabody.
Was that everything I could have gotten from here? Okay. I'm gonna use my Soviet here. Stay here, okay? I want you to stay safe. You've got the grenades.
I press back, okay?
You pressed alternate fire, not back. Nope. They're coming though, so. My only concern. Hold that, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Will you get that people? Where's life? Get rid of timer.
Bomb
fire.
Detonation.
Peabody
casually
minus 1 minute.
Can you
get this?
Alright, relax.
I don't know.
I think they're both dead.
I have to follow you.
There's a turret up ahead whilst you're there. And also there's going to be a henchman to your left. When you get past those pipes, there's a henchman to your left. Okay. Ha ha. It's done.
What the hell? I feel your pain.
You just fell so abruptly on my screen. That's what I laughed at. You were like...
No fall damage though. Can you imagine? Actually, no, there is fall damage in this game.
Really?
There is. You've not played the space station yet.
Oh. Fuck.
Really? You missed the elevator, and you're on a timer. You can't wait for that shit to come back. You have to jump.
No.
Fucking douchebag. Ah. Now. Can you aim with your sniper on the thing to see if I've taken it out or not?
Nope.
No. Oh.
Oops.
I destroyed the turret. Huh?
Okay.
How about you? You take the arm. It's behind this door. That's sniper ammo if you want. Right, there's four dark henchmen, okay? So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna bomb them.
I love it.
Stay here, don't fire.
Leave something here for Caleb.
We take all the ammo. Hold on to you, how much do you have? Alright, I'll take one. Mm-hmm. Wait. We need to activate the reactor. That's a Reaper splitter. Don't worry about the Reaper splitter.
Yeah, you go where I am.
There's remote mines to your side too. You have to like properly stand in front of it. I'll stun Camels. I do. Hold up.
He's going bomb.
Stand away. Stand into the sides. Make him come forward. I can't see him. Yeah, that's better. He'll have to come out now.
Tell us if they get the
crystal. Let's go. Behind you. The series
continues. Oh my god.
How do you feel? Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Things keep moving forward. That's what we do. Drink it in, man.
This feels weird.
Atom Smasher complete.
We've grown as people.
We have. Oh, it wasn't recording. I'm kidding.
Fuck you! Oh my god! Emma!